Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my second video I've uploaded in 2 years. So, let's go ahead and do something interesting. Today, I'm going to a nearby creek and exploring through this pipe that I found. And so, I said nearby, so I'm gonna have to use a bike to get there. Start the very bad montage now. All right, so we're pretty close to the creek. Just gotta pull up here. All right. All right, so I've officially made it to the creek where the pipe is, right here with my bike. So let's go ahead and go in. All right, and right down here, here is our pipe. So it's pretty far down there. It's a little narrow, I've got to kind of crouch. It's probably about a quarter of a mile, almost. I don't really know. Oh, and if you can hear car noises, I'm sorry, I'm right by a big road. This goes underneath a road, actually, a really long road, and then keeps going. But let's get right into it. All right, here we go. This is so creepy. Oh, my flashlight, I don't have one. I'm using my camera flashlight. It's so creepy, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, jeez. Huge spider in there. I'm out here. This is so creepy. There's still a decent amount of water. And there's some light way down there. And two logs decent distance away. It's so creepy. I think I'm gonna go that way. The way that there were the two logs. I'm so creeped out right now. There's just water, it's so disgusting. I don't even know where this water comes from at this point. Oh, there's the two logs. Jeez, what the heck? This is insane. Oh my gosh, I'm supposed to be now. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. There's another pipe down there. I think I'm gonna go biscuit for the biscuit and go down there to that tunnel. There's tons of rocks here, and this is right by a highway, and a really big highway. All right, so I'm officially walking in straight up water. Wait, I'm gonna drop my camera. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, look over there. See that? Look at that. Straight up tunnels here, right by this. Oh, that's mud. Oh my gosh, someone's definitely been down here before, like a homeless man. Jeez. Oh, that's so satisfying. Oh, that's creepy. Okay, let me keep walking down here, and I'm gonna go to that tunnel. I think that there might be snakes down here, but I don't know if I should really be concerned about that, because it's kind of like it's the end of winter. All right, so I'm going to go back over to that pipe. And this place is freaky. Look at how far down that goes. Also, you can't really see, but I'm right underneath a huge highway. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm entering the tunnel right now. This is creepy. Oh, it's a far one. I officially think this one is deeper than the other one, but I think that this one, it feels a lot safer. It's like almost like I'm a homeless man at this point, just walking through little tunnels to travel across town. And if you want to know, it really hurts your back. And made it up. Yeah, that one was a lot quicker because there was no water. But you know, right by a highway, so it's kind of good. Another tunnel right up there. So I'm gonna keep doing that. This amount of time, I started off way down there, but there's some real nasty water, and I don't know if there's a pipe up there. But honestly, I walked for so long, I'm gonna try to find something that makes it worth it. Oh, I hope there's a pipe back there. Okay, I made it across that. Now time to go all the way down there again. I'll see you guys probably in a few hours, but it'll feel like 1 second to you, so see you again once I'm down there. All right, guys, I officially made it back. Taking a little break right at the start of the tunnel as you can see. But it's time to go down. It's pretty much just like a slide. So see you guys later.
Back to the main pipe. I'm gonna go through there. And I should be back at that area creek, and I'll be able to ride my bike back. And then I can upload this to you guys so you guys can watch it, but
guess I wanna go in. See you guys on the other side.
Alright guys, so I'm officially ending this video, and I gotta get on my bike and head out of here. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Have an epic day, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.